Hello guys, in this tutorial let's see what is a null graph. Okay, a null graph is a graph in which the number of edges equal to 0. I think in our past video we have learned what is a graph and what are edges and vertices. So a null graph has no edges. So let us assume we got 4 vertices v1, v2, v3, v4. Hence this is a null graph, as there are no edges, as the number of edges equals to 0 or there are no edges. Hence it is called as a null graph. Okay, thank you for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos like this.